It's terrifying.
Carolyn Robinson of Wademint worries about her son, 6-year-old Oren, every day.
Every minute of my day is revolved around trying to keep him safe.
She says Oren is severely autistic and doesn't understand communication, but what worries her the most.
He doesn't have any fear. He's not afraid of anything. He's not afraid of the dark. He's not afraid of heights. He's not afraid of cars.
And that's especially concerning for Carolyn, as the family lives on a busy road with no fence, creating a huge risk for Oren. The family has put chain locks and alarms on every door in the house to keep him safe. But even then, just a few days ago, Oren made a break for it.
I didn't even see him because he barely opened the door and he shut it behind him. Ran straight into the road and was just running right down the center of it.
Carolyn caught up to her son before he could hurt himself. But she says she's terrified that this could happen again. The family is hoping for some peace of mind, and they think getting a fence around their home could create a barrier to keep their son from running off or into traffic. But they need your help.
I mean, everything. He's there isn't anything more important to me than his safety.
Now, if you'd like to help this family put up a fence around their home, you can find a link to their GoFundMe page under the Hot Link section of the TV5 homepage. Reporting live in the studio, Kate Nadolski, W1EM, TV5.